New tonight, it's a driver's dream. Always avoiding traffic on the road, hitting every green light. Could be a new reality with technology rolling out in the valley. ABC 15's John Genovese putting it to the test.
Hitting the road and hoping to dodge the red lights. What's forever been a game of chance could now be steered by some new technology and cities opening the doors to make it happen.
What's going out is exactly what we get here to our traffic management system.
Mesa joining Phoenix in creating a way for others to access the status of hundreds of its stoplights in real time.
The last 5 years or so, we've really made a push to make that data available to the public.
Audi, now the first car maker to bring some of that data to the dash. We tested out a feature in new models that counts down the seconds until a red light turns green.
We've spent several hours driving around Mesa and Phoenix. There were a few cases where the times were off, but overall the system predicted the light change within just a few seconds.
And we receive data from there. We predict out what the traffic signal controller will do for the next up to 5 minutes.
Kyle Ova is with the company working with Audi. He says another feature rolling out soon could help keep drivers from stopping at red lights altogether.
You're going to get additional information, which will be go 30 miles an hour if the posted speed limit's 45, for example. And then that way you're going to ensure that you get closer to that green band when you arrive.
So far, the feature works at least partially in 15 metro areas around the U.S. Ova says there's 3,000 stoplights in the valley that could link up with the system, but it's a matter of getting agencies on board.
We see the city of Tempe, Scottsdale, Chandler will probably be the next cities in the valley that will implement this type of technology or feature.
And over the next year, he expects other car makers to start providing similar features too, connecting cars to cities and potentially helping you cut down time spent sitting in traffic.
It's really exciting to see where the technology is going.
In Mesa, John Genovese, ABC 15, Arizona.